Recently, I challenged godless engineer Matt Dillahunty, Sam Harris, to answer this question, and all three of them failed. I would like you to contact them and ask them this question, and they're going to get very upset at you. Here's the question. What proof and evidence can you provide that would finally at last prove that atheism is accurate and correct? And you know that the...
There may very well be a God. 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 I don't know, but I also don't believe a God exists. There hasn't been any evidence that's been presented that is sufficient enough to prove that a God exists. So, for right now, the most likely option is that a God probably doesn't exist. There may very well be a God. 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 There may very well be a God.